Okay, welcome to a channel that we are going to be doing some gameplay videos because we like video games, and so should you. And yeah, that's about it. And now you sit here in awkward silence while I find my game and the record button in which to record said game. It's actually quite simple. The program I will be using to record also is Bandicom, so this video will only be 10 minutes, but I believe that's the maximum allowed anyway for whatchamacallit's non-partner YouTube. Okay, I'm going to play the game now. The game I will be playing is Broken Dimensions. I have it on Desura, and I believe it is created by a group of students at a school in which I don't know the name. Okay, so playing the game, we start at as a little chicken boy. I'm going to call you Chicken Little. Alright, I'm going to grab this piece of candy. Because stars. There is a box.
Oh my,
and
what an adorable little boy. And in such a dreadful place.
Who is obviously unaware of how physics works. Okay. I'm going to try to speed this up so I can get this actually finished. I'm going to stay away from the box because it's obviously quite clear that it will murder me. At least I would take it from... I'm taking the candy.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
And
you can trust me. To get out, we must venture just a little
further. I flap so elegantly to the ground.
But don't worry.
I like it.
I'll guide you to the right destination.
This game is actually kind of cool. It's like a little puzzle game. You control the world, you can change which way you would like it to turn. And I can only guess that if I get under this box, it will be the last decision I make in this topsy-turvy world.
That's no good.
This is not the hole that I thought it was. I seriously flap so elegantly to the ground. I like this. Candy, you are mine. Another piece of candy.
The wall looks weak here. Are your powers strong enough to create a way through?
Oh. Oh. There's candy down there. I will get it. I will get that candy. I can control you. Boxes. Do my bidding, boxes. Almost crushed by boxes. This is just not a good trip for me. More candy. Yes, you are mine. Now this is a mashup between Chicken Little and Indiana Jones. Now if I can make it into the hole before I get squished. Is a pointy stick.
We just need to clear this small hole.
And there is a hole. Okay. So basically, this room is about sex. I put that in the hole. And then I go into the other hole. And get the candy. Swish. Oh, oh
yes,
god, what's down there? Because, oh.
I'm so happy.
Okay. Well, that wouldn't have been good then. So basically, the point of this game, from what I can tell so far, is to control a little chicken guy straight into a bit of spikes and then kill yourself. He does not look very happy. So the point of this game, as I was saying before I was brutally murdered by spikes, is to control a little guy and basically control the world. You can change which way it rotates and such, And the point is to get into the do not trust her.
No!
Okay, the point apparently is to get into holes and grab candy. It's like a Halloween sex game. And I'm dressed up as a little chicken. Or is this a rooster? I don't really think it matters. I need to stop spinning in circles. Okay. I need this to be there. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Oh. Wait a minute. That was not the correct way.
Okay. You're going the wrong way, Michael.
The ghost is not happy with me, I take it. My name is Kira, and I shall best you. Get the candy. Get the candy. I missed the candy. Oh my God, this is scary. Oh God. What? Ow. Obviously, I'm not good at this game. Again, the name of the game is Broken Dimensions. If any of you want to check it out, it is free on a program known as Desura. D-E-S-U-R-A. I really want that candy. And I will get it. I just have to fall directly onto it. I got it! And I hit the box. I am good at this game. I am Jesus. Wait a minute. I take that back. I am a very powerful man and or boy in a chicken suit. Okay. I know there are countless other videos as well of people playing this game, so perhaps you should check those out as well. Apparently I can freeze objects now because of the giant piece of candy had steroids in it. I like that. That's the way I like my candy. Laced with steroids. There's no better way. I believe I'm nearing 10 minutes, so I may or may not actually be able to finish this game. If not, I may add a second part to the video after this one is done. I'm good at getting into holes. And now I must play sex once more.
Is your memory playing the trick on you? Are you just losing your mind?
Wait a minute. Okay, see, last time that was in there. And there's a box. And there's a hole. I feel like this is not locked. I have an idea. Don't hold me to this if it doesn't work. This was only a test. I don't know what I did that for, actually. Oh, okay, yes, it worked. Alright. And now I fall into the hole. I flap my little heart out. Oh my God, another chicken boy was murdered here. If I find your family, I shall tell them of your demise. I'm sorry, friend. You know what? My OCD is kicking in.
You try to twist my domain, altering my creation as though it isn't perfect? Okay. How dare you even presume to understand this world?
And then... There's probably a much easier way to do this. I'm making this a lot more complicated than it needs to be. Somebody's got on. Oh, don't squish me, please. Please, don't squish me. Okay, I obviously did not do the right thing here. I'm probably not going to finish this before the time runs out. If so, I will record part two. Freeze! And then maybe... Can I do that? am a genius.
This is where it ends.
Oh my god.
No more games.
That may quite be the scariest thing I have ever seen. Yeah.